In this tutorial, you'll learn how to integrate Bybrand with Google Workspace to automatically deploy professional email signatures for Gmail users. This is a fast and efficient way to standardize your company's email communication. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing you want to do is you want to create an account on Bybrand. And in this first step, we're going to create a default email signature for your company. So Bybrand offers several different creation methods, but for this example, we'll use a pre-created template that we have here. Then we want to make sure that we add the essential details to your signature, like your name, your title, your phone number, your email address, etc. And you want to keep in mind that these placeholders will later be automatically replaced with each employee's real information. All right. So here's the result of our email signature. Now, the next part of this is actually connecting this to Google Workspace. So let's go ahead and install the Bybrand integration with Google Workspace. So to do that, we are going to go to Integrations, the menu, and then we're going to click on the Google Workspace option. From here, you want to sign in with your Google Workspace super administration email. You want to enter your domain name, and then you want to click on Save. You'll also need to enable Bybrand inside of the Google Workspace Marketplace. So to do that, you want to visit your Google Admin console and then install the Bybrand app from there. And once you have that done, Bybrand has been installed. Then you just want to make sure everything is working by loading your users. So as you can see here, 4 users were loaded, which means the integration was set up correctly. Now, the next part of this is creating a default signature group using automation. So to do that, we are going to visit the automation menu and create a new group using the Google Workspace integration. Now, in this import step, you can import users by Google Workspace groups. And this is helpful if you have a large number of users, or you can select specific users, or you can just import everyone. Now, from here, you want to define the default signature for these users. Now, remember the one that we created earlier? You can see that here. But you can also use pre-created templates or your own HTML signature. Then I will link our initial signature to the group. And we can see that inside of the employee list, the signatures aren't yet customized. And that's because we haven't added the placeholders to the signature yet. And that's going to lead us into our next part, which is adding the placeholders to personalize the signatures. So let's go ahead and do that now. So to do that, we are going to go to the signature section. Then we want to click on edit to add our placeholders. Now to do this, you can start by typing these little colon symbols here. I'm not sure what the exact name is, but you can see the symbol there to see the available options that we have. Then we can go ahead and personalize some of the text fields as well. Once we're done with that, we can save the signature to apply the changes. Then we're going to go back to the employee list. And now the placeholder fields are replaced with the actual employee information. After that, we want to go ahead and deploy the signatures to Gmail. So now this is going to be the final step, deploying these signatures using the user's Gmail. And there are 2 ways that we can do this, individually or in bulk, which is ideal for if you have many users, okay? So first, we'll demonstrate the individual deployment. We're gonna click on the paste icon, then we're gonna choose integration. And if you see a success message, the signature was added correctly to the user's Gmail. And you can also load another employee in this section as well. For the bulk deployment, you want to click on bulk update and choose your different options. And now when a user opens Gmail to write a new message, the company signature will appear at the end of their email, just like in this example. And with these steps, your company can standardize email communication in a professional and efficient way, fully automating the process of corporate email signature management.